New this morning, special agents with Arkansas State Police arrested a Forest City doctor accused of multiple counts of sexual assault in the second degree and one count of rape. A news release said the First Judicial District Prosecutor's Office requested Arkansas State Police to investigate Dr. Sudesh Banaji last year on allegations that he made inappropriate sexual contact with female patients. Cross County jail records show he was released on a $35,000 bond.